Also, T-Pain sent us headsets, so that was really nice. Look at them.